guys, welcome back to Honey and I'm Rex, and today I'm going to be listening to Michael Jackson's Off the Wall. Now, I sent the message a couple days ago, claim your favorite song. I hope you guys did. I heard a few people say Rock With You. I heard a few people say, I think it was called, Working Day and Night and Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Those are the ones that I heard the most. So let's just get into the first track. Let me not hold y'all. So the track list looks like there's 10 songs. First is Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, Rock With You, Working Day and Night, Get On The Floor, 5 is Off The Wall, 6 is Girlfriend, 7 She's Out Of My Life. That one was so emotional in the concert, y'all. 8 I Can't Help It, 9 it's The Falling In Love, and 10 Burn This Disco Out. Let's get into it. The first track, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Oh, and I heard there's 3 music videos, y'all. I'ma watch the videos after the song. Because before I used to do it during, and I don't want to miss out on the song and then get caught up in the visuals. So I'll do the music videos right after I do the song. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm listening on my phone.
You know, I was wondering, you know, if you could keep on, because the force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like it makes me feel like
that. Ooh, that. I love that. Hold up.
Normal voice.
I watch, y'all. I miss out. Like a disco feel, this album. I don't even really like disco like that. I don't know what it is about it, but I don't really like it that much. But I like the song. This must be so. Ooh, this must be so hard to perform live. Like, keep up. Hey. Like, what's that one song in, hold up, let me wait for it to finish. This song is 6 minutes long. Y'all, that is truly a different era, because right now we have songs that are literally a minute 30 right now. Our attention spans really went from here to here, and it's by design. Okay, so let's get into the next song. I've been really excited for this song. Oh wait, this has a music video. Let me watch that music video first. I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't stop till you get enough. I think this one had a music video. Oh yep, it does. Why is it only 4 minutes? Maybe they cut like parts of a song. Someone said, bro, they discovered green screens and went crazy. Hold on, let's see what this video is about. 3, 2, 1.
You know, I was wondering, you know, if you could keep on, because the force, it's got a lot of power. And
the force.
It makes me feel like it makes me feel like
this is what Darth Vader meant when he was like, Luke, you belong with the dark force. Hey. Yeah, you can actually enjoy feelings. Hey! Hey, Viva! Nah, they went crazy with the green screen. Hey. Why is it better with the second listen? Hold up. Bro, Sensation. Oh, why is that like so? You know, y'all. When you come in with that voice. How we kept this consistent the whole freaking song. Okay, y'all. So I actually got a suggestion for Rock With You music video. Actually, I'm gonna be watching that right after I listen to Rock With You. Now, I have heard this song two times. The first time that I filmed the Bad music video, the Bad concert, and then I listened to it a second time when I had to refilm it. Y'all, when I tell you this song got me like forever, like it sounded so good live. I can't wait to listen to the whole song. I know that when they're doing concerts and stuff, sometimes they're not able to perform like the full song. And I know he has long songs, okay? So his songs are long, but they have to cut them off in order to like, you know, do a lot of songs, you know? So let's just actually get into the next song, Rock With You. 3, 2, 1. And watch the MV next. Oh, see the beats, Michael's beats never miss. Oh, okay, violin. Oh, you already got me. Oh, he's in my ear.
Got this kind of fly, like a little bit. I wanna rock with you all night. Dance you
right there. Pass down. Should be 6 minutes. All of them should be 6 minutes. Why do they end so soon? It's not fair. Okay, so I'm gonna go watch the music video right now. Hold up, y'all. Oh yeah, it's right here. It is so hot, y'all don't even know. Okay, right here. Oh, this green lighting. I always imagine Rock With You as like purple lighting, but okay, let's go. Maybe it's because of the live performance. The purple just looks so good. But purple really does fit Billie Jean though, more, to be honest. Purple blue. Girl, close your eyes. Hey, this sparkly fit. Hey, it's in me. Michael's again. Oh, he. And we can ride the boogie. Share that beat of love. I'm gonna rock with you all night. Dance you into the sunlight. I'm gonna rock with you all night. I'm gonna rock the night. He goes into his, like, girl, a bit deeper in his voice for this song. I really enjoy it.
Rock the night.
skincare routine. Like, he really be always looking flawless. Okay, drop the skincare routine. Hold up, I'm sorry. Whoever was doing his stuff, they need to tell us the secret, because he's looking clear. Like, it must just be like having that good voice, good energy, like that, just be giving him that clear voice, to be on clear voice, clear skin. Okay, hopefully tomorrow my skin cooperates and gets as clear as him. Okay, get into the next song. I really enjoyed the song, y'all. Working day and night. Ah, it's just such a vibe. Oh my god, it was so good. It's like, I feel like this might be one of those B-side tracks that aren't really good, but I forgot who I was talking to. Forgot who I was listening to. Forgot who I was talking about. This is Michael Jackson. I have yet to hear an actually bad song that really was like, he should have scrapped this shit. It's always like, dang, this song should just be longer, you know? Y'all, that live of Rock With You just be hitting different. I don't even know if like the sound crew, like they just be getting the beats in there just different. Like, it be hitting different. And then it's just such a vibe. The actual track is really good. Don't get it twisted. But I just wish the live was available to listen to on iTunes, if that makes sense. Like, I need the live versions to be available. Oh, if he had done a live album. Please. Oh my god, please. He should have done a live album. Okay, has he done a live album? Y'all let me know. Getting into the next track, Working Day and Night. Let's go. I think this is the ones with the music video or not. I'ma check. Right here. be my favorite part right there. And that's working day and night, y'all. As I expected, still as amazing as it was live, to be honest. Why is it actually even better? Because he just brings such a life to his live performances that when I get to the actual like song tracks, I'm like, oh, is this not gonna sound as good? But he really just be hitting, like, either way, it don't matter. Like, it's really just a different way to experience his music. And they're all like just amazing, to be honest. Let's get into it. The next track, Off the Wall, which is what the album is titled. This came out in 1979. Oh, wow. It has like a, it hadn't even it hit the 80s yet, but it has an 80s feel. You know what I mean?
Let the madness in the music get to you, like it's so bad at all.
like, it's a good, like, middle track. I think that's, yeah, it's the middle track. I like that it's self-titled, and it really kind of encompasses exactly, like, what the whole album is about, I feel like. Let's get into the next track. It's called Girlfriend. I just seen it. Hold up. Oh, that's filthy. Okay. So that whole song was kind of weird because he was messing with the chick who already had a boyfriend, but it seemed like he was like, he won't let you go until you make it clear that you will only be with me or something like that. I don't know if it was a bad relationship or something like that. But it was honestly, just besides the lyrics, y'all let me know if there's like story behind that. But it was like a nice fun vibe that yahoo, like it really it's like this nice like fun sounding track, and then you just hear the lyrics and you're just like, what the heck's going on here? So let's just get into the next song. It's called She's Out of My Life. He was really emotional during this performance, possibly it's a continuation of the relationship that he's talking about in Working Day and Night, and Girlfriend. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Sorry, y'all, it's hot. It's hot.
This is the song that I
just like how he said that.
She's out of my life, and I don't know whether to laugh or cry.
Hey, hold up.
I don't know whether to live or die, and it cuts like a knife. She's out of my life.
I could really hear him on a Disney track. It really does give that feel.
It's out of my hands. It's out of
Broadway, even like almost Broadway.
To think for 2 years she was here.
Wow.
And I took her for granted. I was so cavalier. Now the way that it stands, she's out of my hands.
Oh, the one that got away.
So I've learned.
How we went back, went with the beat. Love.
Now I've learned that love.
Let me just go back like 5. Sorry, y'all. This is the first time I'm actually going back, but I just want to go back 5 seconds.
Now I've learned that love needs expression, but I've learned. Decision and curse it right. I kept my love for her locked deep inside.
Oh, you better deep.
It cuts like a knife. She's out of my life.
Got me in my feels. Y'all. Okay, so I've been enjoying this album so far. Honestly, I have. But with this song, it really just tapped into a different feeling. We've just been having fun, like we've just been getting into it, like, hey. But then we hit this song and it's like sad, but it's also like heartfelt. Like it truly is heartfelt. Like he's talking about what he's learned about love not being about possession, about where he went wrong. I feel like it's one of those songs where it's like, I like those songs that are not like straight up blaming other people, but he's taking accountability. But it's just so sad because it's like he realized it too late, you know. Okay, hold up. Oh y'all, I don't know how I ended up in the Dangerous album for some reason. I really want to listen to that album, y'all, but I'm gonna listen to that song after.
I can't help but see you running often through my mind, helpless like a baby.
was like a baby. Okay, continuing off. If I wanted to, I wouldn't help it. Even if I could, I can't help it. If I wanted to, I wouldn't help it. No, I can't help it. Oh, we're up, we're up. Mood wise, we're up again. Even if I could, I can't help it. If I wanted to, I wouldn't help it. No. Hey, hold up. Didn't I just say that? Why he predict me like that? Bringing sparkles to your eyes. Aww, why is the song so cute? Heaven is the prize. Hold up, let me pause for a second. Y'all, there's this song called Heaven. Like, I think it's called Heaven by Michael Jackson. I keep hearing this little part of it, everyone on TikTok. Please tell me which album that is. I will get to that album like freaking Sonic. Like, actually, I won't even wait for the album. I'll listen to that song next. I don't care. It sounds so good. But let's get back into I Can't Help It. You're an angel in disguise. Hey. I would listen to this like late night. Let me know who produced this, because, wow. Amazing, you know what I mean? But I really like the pre-chorus. I do. It's so good. I'm gonna have to listen to this again, y'all. Oh, I like how he switched it up. Okay, y'all, good song. I'm gonna have to listen again, but I really like the lyrics of that song. It's just so cute. But yeah, I'm gonna just play it in a different, like, later tonight, like before I go to sleep. I'm gonna listen to it again. Let's get into the next song, 9. It's the Falling in Love. It's the falling in love that's making me hot. It's the being in love. Who is this? Is this a sample? Falling in love, got me falling in love. This ain't Michael, right? Try. hold up. I'm about to love this song. Let me pause though, y'all, real quick. Okay, getting back into it. Hold up. I think I'm gonna really like this song. I'm gonna back it up all the way because I really feel like this is about to be the best song right here. It's the falling in love. Who is this? I know it ain't Michael. So much on this song. Do not come for me. I don't care. Going back 10 seconds because I just love how he's approaching the song. I love how he's singing it. The lyrics is honestly the beat, and I just love how him and the beat are so connected. Like, he don't be off beat at all. He reminds me of a rapper. You know what I mean? Like, rappers, they gotta be on beat. Like, they cannot let the beat overtake them, escape them, fly away, run away. Some rappers be doing that. I'm not gonna name nobody, but it did be happening. Okay, once you're very experienced, you're very good, the beat, you are like, fucking this. Be like Mariah in the beat, okay? Be like Michael in the beat. Be together, be married, bitch. Okay, playing it. That's making me high. Hey. On the thingy, that's weird. Honestly, amazing song. Ooh, the guest singer, I was like, this can't be Michael. But oh my God, the way he could just really, he really does sound really good with other people. He does on a track. Oh, the way she opened, shout out to her. She did amazing. And Michael, this chorus is gonna be sticking. It's the falling love that make me cry, cry, cry. Like yet again, like, I really did not expect this in the last literally two songs. Like, this is the second last song. Okay, let's get into the next song. It's called Burn This Disco Out. Oh. Are we going grand finale? Y'all, what the hell? This last song, bro. He finishing off strong. I'm down with this song. Okay. I got too excited. I got too excited, y'all. Okay, I got back on. No, it's ending. Stop doing this. Oh my god, this song is so freaking good. Okay, y'all. Yeah, I had no choice but to start a whole playlist around this one. So I added Rock With You. Oh, Working Day and Night. Let me add it, Working Day and Night. Add to playlist. I just named it Feel Good Beats just because these beats are really good. I don't know why I'm so close to the camera, y'all. Michael be pulling off. He really made me like a genre I don't even like. So I'll give him that. He will never make me like country. Don't tell me he ever did country, because I don't like country like that. Actually, I hate country. I think I have like one or two songs that I like that are country, but they don't really sound very country. You know what I mean? But yeah, maybe he could get me into country. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And if YouTube has blocked this whole video and I'm unable to post the whole thing, then this will be available on Patreon as soon as I can post it. If you're on Patreon and you're seeing this, then I guess they blocked me. I do my best to try to get it available on YouTube because I'm trying to make it accessible to everybody. Like, I don't really care if there's like 100 people on my Patreon, to be honest. I just want to get the content out, if you know. So thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Oh, next time we're gonna be listening to Dangerous album. Why did I say Dangerous album? I'll see you next time. Bye.